non-repudiation. This is when a user cannot deny performing an action. For example, if the user says, well, I didn't log on to that server, you have proof because you have the audit logs. The audit logs, it shows the user's user ID, the timestamp, the date and the time that the user logged onto the system. So non-repudiation is where the user cannot deny.
Don't forget to subscribe and like. We're also on IG at Cyber First Solutions. Thank you.